find themselves inside online community niches where they are further radicalized. Their plans begin to turn to reality when their extreme views and ideas are supported by others in these communities.
So that's where we kind of see, you know, the next step where they started to research. So the copycat syndrome, so to speak. They start researching this. They look up other perpetrators, other mass shooters. You know, how did they do it? They start formulating because they have this anger. Sometimes they're suicidal and they think about taking themselves out.
This guy, man. Did you see him before?
So much of them.
He's like going...